A rare sight greeted residents of Izmir in Turkey recently, scaring some and completely bewildering others. A Twitter user who goes by the name Halil Ibrahim Chakan uploaded a video of a mystical view. A mysterious green object blazes across the sky, then disappears behind clouds. This is accompanied with a huge explosion. While speculations of it being an alien object, an unidentified flying object, were floating around, other theories were that it was space junk crashing to the earth and getting burnt in the atmosphere before blowing up. Some others believed it was a rocket. The video went viral on Turkish social media and then across the world. Putting the wild theories to rest, Dr. Hassan Ali Dal, associate director at the Aegean University Observatory, stated that the unusual green fireball was actually a meteor. Meteors generally light up, oozing bright colors as they begin to burn while entering the Earth's atmosphere. Meteor is a small piece of rock in space, many of which sometimes enter the Earth's atmosphere, and the friction caused due to it makes it burn, causing a bright streak across the sky. The meteor was a part of the Perseids meteor shower, which was scheduled to start on July 26th. The shower was spotted by NASA, and it is believed to peak around August 11th, when almost 50 meteors can be spotted in an hour. The Perseids happen each summer when the Earth passes through the trail of dust left behind by the comet Swift-Tuttle. It can be viewed across the world, anywhere in the sky, wherever there is adequate darkness. NASA claimed that in the Northern Hemisphere, the Perseids meteor shower will be visible right before sunrise.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.